Sup guys, Scump Joint here. I'm outside waiting on my cousin and his friend to pick me up. I'm gonna go hang out at his house. Shout out to American Psycho. He's my cousin, he does YouTube videos. I'll put his channel link in the description. So you can go check him out. He's taking classes on graphic art design and all that good shit. So yeah. I'll see you guys soon. Justin?
Huh?
You're on YouTube.
What, right now?
Yeah.
Dang, no life.
Yep.
Ain't no motherfucking life, man.
No life.
Dang, no life.
Holy shit, dude.
I'm filming you,
Yeah, dude. Holy shit.
Took a picture of my cousin. Back there,
what are you doing up there?
I don't know. It looks like we're going around
the
fucking
roads,
baby.
Yeah, dude. What kind of
shit out here, dude?
Holy shit! Woo! Hell yeah! Oh my god, that was fucking awesome.
Yeah, look at the clouds, dude.
Oh my god. That was fucking beast. Holy fuck. Did you catch that, Justin?
Yeah, did you?
Yeah. I had to hang on to something. That was crazy.
Touch your fucking throat, baby.
So we're outside at his house. This is his parents' property. We got horses.
What you guys use horses?
Is that the storm cellar?
No, this is where.
Did he just piss on that mower?
He pissed on that. He pissed on the trailer that we have.
Jesus Christ. Holy shit.
Oh my god.
Hit the brakes, stupid. Damn, dude, what the hell did he do?
Busted the tire.
Yeah, right.
Fix flat, baby.
Make you friggin' fix it. I'm just playing.
We'll make poor good bitches.
Holy shit.
What the heck are you doing?
It's going good. You see where the crawl is?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. He also eats what's his name.
How you turn it off?
Yeah, the acoustic.
How was it? Fucking awesome.
When we stop.
Yeah, we'll see you in the next clip.
What happened was my tire came off the back wheel. Whoops! So I had to leave the thing out for 3 nights, and that's one of the degrees of windshield.
Man.
But I finally got up to the garage and warmed up a little bit more, and it froze me, and the whole engine was icy cold. It was so cold that it frost forming on the engine block itself.
Yeah.
So like it was just trying. I mean it was cranked over, nothing was froze. But it would never fire. So I tried pouring gas down the carb, nothing happened, so I pulled the spark plug out, put gas and a little bit of oil in it.
Yeah.
And it fired right up. It started smoking and one side was like bang 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 bang. Not really going the
Yeah, I heard that.
I was running off one side for a good amount of time until finally got enough for it to start firing guns. So I started backfiring and it started knocking. It's like where valve is not bringing back out. But you hear this knock, like something's banging against it. And it finally quit. So for a minute there, I thought I was tearing it out. But once everything got defrosted,